he continued to be an asset, an instrument of uniting different Christian religious sector in the so-called interfaith. And through that, we really feel that we need to celebrate his life. We always say the purpose of life is not to be happy, but is to be fruitful, is to be honored.